Hello, I'm Kartik Athreya, and I serve as the research director for the Richmond Fed. Like so many other individuals and institutions, the Richmond Fed has been working hard to deploy its resources in the fight against COVID-19. A second piece of research that we've done recently involves understanding the effect of COVID-19 on households' repayment behaviors. Just as with the first one, where we talked about financial distress as being disproportionately located in some sectors of the economy, this work by Gray Gordon and John Jones actually spends time trying to understand how the effects of various policies like forbearance, which means allowing people to delay the repayment of debt, actually matter for their balance sheets, but also for the overall health of the banks from whom they borrow. And so this is very topical and timely work as well.